performing improvisational acting. And his two characters are, he's a spokesperson and he's a soccer mother. His name's Elka. And he is performing in front of an audience for the first time.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm proud to bring you the brand new Toyota Super Mini Van. It is perfect for all your needs. You can fit anything you want in the back. I mean, there's just gobs of room, gobs of room. The safety features, oh my God, you should see them. They're everywhere. I can't even count them. They're just so many. Excuse me, sir. Yes, well, I'm a mother, and I have quite a few kids on the soccer team, and I was just wondering, can you name the safety features exactly? Of course I can. What good spokesperson can't name the exact safety features of their product? No, that's you. Right here, we have the side curtain airbag. Sideways crashes. Mm-hmm. In the back, we have chairs that they move back and forth. Kids will be nice and comfortable back there. Mm-hmm. Seat belts, invented in the 70s. Save lives, they do. Really, and as for the room in the back, can I fit all the soccer equipment in there? Just wondering if there's room. Of course there's room, look at this. I will even load it right now, right in front of your very eyes for everyone to see, all right? How does that sound, yes? Go, one soccer ball. Look at that. A whole soccer ball. What more do you need in your soccer van than a soccer ball? Well, quite frankly, I could use a lot more than just a soccer ball. What about the shoes? And the water bottles, and the food, and everything I need for the team, and the goalposts, and what are you taking? Are you bringing the entire field to the soccer game? Can I speak with you for a moment? I'd like to be over here, please. Okay, listen, I didn't want to say anything in front of everybody, but I'm a little nervous, okay? This is my first time. What happened to your accent? Okay, I faked it. Really, do you want to buy from someone who sounds like this? Or for someone that sounds like this? Right. I do see what you're saying there. Alright, I'll try and be more blunt. Where can I purchase such a fine vehicle? They're on the market everywhere. You go down to your local Toyota store and you can pick up three. One for you, one for your husband, one for your soccer players. They're great. And you know what? They don't even cost a whole lot. I mean, frankly, I bought a Mercedes and this thing is like half that is how much it costs. So all the value of the Mercedes for like half the cost, right? I mean, because if you look at the, it's definitely more aerodynamic and such. Right? Yes. More aerodynamic, of course, you're right. You're always right. That's right, I'm always right. Of course I am. Now, back to the features. We have a nice little lovely DVD player, so your young little soccer players can watch soccer games on the way to soccer practice. Good learning experience for the kids, of course. And, well, you know, it's a van, you can control the windows from the back, too. Not just the front, the back. Back windows. Well, I don't know about everyone else in here, but frankly, I'm sold. I will take 12.